Ever since I returned to WWE as the Raw General Manager,
been nearly a year.
I've had to swallow my pride on a number of occasions.
Oh?
And as Stephanie McMahon has taught me, as a manager, you have to do what's best for business.
Okay.
Last week went way too far.
Definite.
Triple H sucker punched me right in the face.
Which recently was uncalled for.
And I'm not going to stand here in front of all of you and in front of that locker room and pretend like everything's okay. So Triple H, I'm calling you out.
Oh, shoot. Calling out Triple H, the game.
If you're the CEO of this company, I want you to come out right now and face me like a man.
Oh, boy. This is going to be real good. This is going to be real good, guys. This is going to be real good. Of course. Who shows up? Stephanie McMahon. Of course. Of course.
Calm down, Kurt, okay? Look, Triple H isn't even here yet.
Kidding me? Are you kidding me?
I know that's not what any of you want to hear, but it's the truth. Okay? And Kurt, let me take you on a little ride, okay? You have what now? Four kids?
Five.
Five kids.
And including Jason Jordan.
One. And it's a baby girl, right? You have a one-year-old baby girl with big, beautiful blue eyes, just like her daddy, right? Daddy's little girl. I bet you want to buy her everything, don't you? I mean, and you're remarried, right? So two wives, that means your alimony payment must be pretty steep, right?
You're marrying a one, and the one is Triple H.
I'm just being honest here, Kurt, right? It is. So, you know, let me just, okay, I'll give you all the due props. You are an Olympic gold medalist, right?
Yep. We all know.
But there's not many of you in this world. And you won the Olympics with a broken neck. I mean, it's unbelievable, right? And you're a WWE Hall of Famer. You're a four-time WWE champion. No one can take that away from you. But let me ask you another question. Are those accolades paying the bills right now? They don't, right? They don't pay the bills. But being Raw General Manager does. Is that correct?
Which he is right now.
I mean, you almost single-handedly ruined the biggest contract signing in the history of WWE. Ronda Rousey put my husband through a table because of you. That was your
fault. Oh, no. No, that was your fault, Steph. You're the one who caused all of this 3 years ago. You're the one who caused all of this.
So we're all on the same page now. Let's be, as you said before, good managers. Know your role, make the matches, and let's just put this all behind us, okay?
Step.
Use your head, okay? Don't let your ego get in the way here.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh, there's Ronda Rousey. Let's get rowdy! Let's get rowdy, people!
What you did to Kurt last week was very enlightening.
Yeah.
I'm starting to realize that the people who brought me here are not
really bosses. Oh my goodness. Okay, listen.
Oh,
I understand that employees ridiculous. Don't always understand the choices that their bosses make. I mean, look around here. These people never know why they're doing what they're doing. They just take orders and they get it done.
God.
Right? And that's
this is getting ridiculous right now.
You understand that you did sign a WWE contract, right?
Full time.
Which, to be a part of WrestleMania, we're giving you your debut match on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania.
And the match that I wanted to see, if you guys seen my video,
I really am so grateful. I can't say enough ways. Just speaking of that contract, it does say I get to choose my opponent for WrestleMania, right?
It's Stephanie McMahon. It's gotta be Stephanie McMahon. It's Stephanie McMahon.
It's not a champion, a current champion.
It's Stephanie McMahon. It's gotta be.
Active WWE roster, yes.
It's gotta be her. It's gonna be her.
Well then, the person I want to choose for my WrestleMania match.
We're going to hear who Ronda is going to face at WrestleMania.
Stephanie McMahon.
Need like a big drum roll or something.
God damn it.
This gets better and better. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. It's a drum roll.
Stephanie McMahon. Yeah. I called it. Yes. Yes. He wants to face. She wants to face Stephanie McMahon. I called it. Yes. 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 Oh, baby. Woo. I called it.
I'm not a member of the Attitude Era.
Triple H. What now?
No, this is not happening.
Come on, bro.
This is not gonna happen. Kurt, you need to take off your Olympic medals and stop pretending to be a tough guy, and you need to do your job. Worry about doing your job. Stephanie is an executive of this company. Stephanie.
Now you want to talk?
Is the commissioner of Monday Night Raw. She is your boss. I'm here tonight, Triple H.
As you were saying.
He's not listening to you, what you're saying.
Yeah, well, surprise, I'm here. Alright? Don't worry about where I am and where I'm not. Worry about doing your job. You're right. Stephanie is a WWE executive, and she has a contract that states that.
Thank you.
But she also has a second contract as a WWE superstar.
Yes, she does. What?
So, Stephanie, you will be facing Ronda at WrestleMania.
Yes! Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes. I've always wanted this. But can we have a legendary?
That's not it. I know someone else with a second contract, and that's you, Triple H. And I told you after Survivor Series, if you ever attack me again, I'm coming for you. At WrestleMania, it's going to be Triple H and Stephanie McMahon versus Ronda Rousey.
I called it! Yes! Baby, I've always wanted to see it. Oh my god. I've always wanted it to happen.
This is incredible.
Oh my gosh. Yes. 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 Oh shoot. I swear, if you slap Kurt Angle, Ronda's gonna kick your butt for sure. This is good. Oh my god. No! No!
Hold on.
Right on time.
No, this doesn't need to go this way. He's on the fingers there. We're just gonna get out of here. It doesn't need to go down this way.
Don't! Oh, Ryan, full circle. Oh my gosh. Ah! The angle lock, gotta go for the angle lock, Triple H. He's gonna twist it! Oh shoot. No. Oh god, no. Son of a dink. You want to attack Ronda that bad? Really? You want to go that way? Yeah, you better run. Son of a dink. Dinkus.
Look,
I've always loved Ronda Rousey's face. Like, oh my god. Oh god, no. No! Help him! Help him! Help him! Ah! Yes! Yes! Angle lock, bro! Angle lock, bro! Get, hey, get Stephanie McMahon! Get Stephanie McMahon, Rhonda! Oh my gosh. Bro. Bro. I called the Oh, baby, this is good. Oh my gosh. Go for it, bro. Yes. 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 That felt good. That felt good. I called it. I called it. I called this match. Called it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, that felt really good. That felt really good. That felt so good. That, oh my god. I'm like mixed emotions right now.